If you need to create a template, then you need to use formulas to be able to split up a single column into multiple columns. So the formulas we're going to use are called left, right, and mid. So for example, here's my account numbers. I can see that the first three characters seem to be the city. So in Excel, there's a function called left. And left is fairly simple. It says, where's the text? I'm going to say it's over there. And how many characters do you want? So I can see it's 1, 2, 3. I can type a 3. When I say OK, you'll see it brings through the first three characters from the left-hand side. Let's go to the right-hand side now to look for the department. You'll see it's the last three characters. So this one's got a function in Excel called right. What it does, again, it asks for the text, and then it wants to know how many characters from the right-hand side. So again, that's 3. I'm going to say OK. Copy it down. Then you've got the client number, which is in the middle. So there's a function there that's useful called mid, standing for middle. And the only slight complexity here is you tell it where the text is. You need to tell it where it must start. So I can see I want to start 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So I'm going to say start at the 5th character. And how many characters must it bring through? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. When I say OK, I can copy and paste it down. And now I've built a template. So whenever I put numbers that look like this in this column, they will automatically be converted into three separate columns. Another function that can be useful is the len function. And all the len function does, it stands for length. And all it does is if I click on the text, it tells me how many characters are in that cell. And this can be useful in various instances, which we show in the various lessons.